Hello Australia, hello Eurovision fans, it's time for another song from Australia. Besides the pool selection in Australia, I will listen back to most of the songs. I try my best to listen to all of them, but at least I will do a recap reaction. But now it's time for the song When I'm With You by Isaiah Firebrace. We know him from, I think, 3 years ago, when I'm not wrong, 3-4 years ago. And the song is not just by Isaiah, featuring EVIE. And I will listen back to the song. Don't forget, I will do more reaction videos, not just to Australia, decides to other countries as well. It's planned to be in Italy, so stay tuned. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. And now it's time for the song When I'm With You. And I would say, let's get into it. So, let's see which tune we will get. Guess something completely different. Ooh. Love a voice. So now I like it. Just don't know where the song will go now. Okay. Oh, yes. Even when they're not singing together, it's a good mix here of both voices here. Love his voice. I think in the years, his voice gets even better and better. Or it's much better than years ago. Very modern song. You can even clap to the song, like it. Yeah, I love this mix, I love the chemistry between both. It's a solid pop number, I have to say, I like it. Good. I think this could work very nicely when the voices are fitting live together as well. So when the chemistry is working there, this could be a very nice song on stage. This is good. I'm very surprised that many people don't like this song. It's much better than I thought it would be. Of course, it's maybe not the best song in this Australian side selection, but I'm very happy and surprised, like it. This is good. It's over. Yeah. I don't know what the people are saying. This is really good. It's not like wow song and I'm like, oh my god, this will win Australia Decides. It's a good song. This could really work on stage. I love the chemistry between both. It's a good solid pop song and nothing that I should hate about this one. And I think this could be a very nice live performance when the chemistry is working and the voices are fitting together there as in this audio. So I'm looking forward to the live performance, but for now I like the song. This is good. But now you, are you disappointed like many people of this song or not? Write a comment down. So what's your opinion about Isaiah and EVIE? Write a comment under the video. Do you like my videos? Then of course thumb up and don't forget I will do more reaction videos, as I said, not just to Australia, to other countries. And I can't wait to be in Italy with my boyfriend in May to the rehearsals and so on. So when you'd like to see more reaction videos and more, then don't forget to subscribe my channel, click the red button and the bell, and you don't miss any videos. I say, and I forget all the time the name, Evie. a big hug from Germany to you and to Australia. I wish you all the best. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.